know, he got him to the launching pad, which we teach the whole year. And at that point, I had to make a play. So it's the playoffs.
It's championship style defense, man. That's some stuff that we'll look back 10, 15 years from now and watch that play. It was an amazing play.
That seals the game for us. I love how he does any and everything that you ask him to do. I really do.
He just made a big time save for us. I mean, Tatum did have an angle.
Unbelievable block. Bam is the heart of this team defensively.
But that's a winning play, you know, putting your body on the line. Bam's been our savior on that end so many different times throughout the year.
You know, you get on that big stage, you just got to make big plays, and I made a big play.
Magic Johnson tweeted that he thought Bam's block was the best defensive play he has ever seen in the playoffs.
I would agree with him. I really would. I think that what Bam did to save that game and to make sure that we win it by putting his body on the line, that really is a really great play.
It's one of those things, it doesn't hit you until the game's over. Great block, it was a great win. We up 1-0, but we got three more to get.